called Paradise. And it's the first time I'm gonna play it. I'm playing with controller, by the way, so you know it. I have to change it. I'm going to play background music on Spotify. That's otherwise I will get DRM'd for sure. So it's gonna be good. Give me some couple minutes. Spotify is of course always very slow. We want to play all of them. While we are waiting for
discover a gate with a yellow sign. Smash through it to find a shortcut. There are burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all?
It was a good burn. Rebels.
Took one more breath till I was taken down. Cause weight this heavy and some faith I drown. But you left my head and redirect my focus. You say Earth's compass won't ever leave you hopeless.
To spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. For a burning roof created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride.
Oh,
burning route?
Nope.
You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward.
Let's go.
The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license. Congratulations! When you win a burning route, you get a hotter version of the car you were driving. They're delivered straight to the junkyard, so head over there and take your new ride for a test drive. Spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge.
Oops.
Through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. When you take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map. Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City. This is an aggression class car. Slamming and taking down other racers earns boost faster in this car, and you can use it at any time. When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. drivers before they total your
Let's
car
see how
or you
much
run out
we
of
can
time.
Kill.
Take the battle all over the city, then beat the target to receive a mark on your license. Takedowns earn a chunk of boost when you're driving aggression cars, but you'll lose a chunk if you're taken down.
With the cars.
Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive through for the first time adds it to your map. We'll be right back. survive as the marked man, you are here. Head west to the Crystal Summit Observatory, but watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license. In marked man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams. The Nakamura SI-7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. See another driver, take him down to win his car. Take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up. flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts.
Your car.
When you're driving a speed class car like this one, you can only boost when your bar is full. They're also the only cars that can perform burnouts when you use all your boost in one go. Boost is maxed out. Use it all in one go to perform a burnout. It's time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest of the Naval Yard. If you arrive in one piece, you got a mark on your license. Too many crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going. When your car is totaled during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins.
Okay guys, I am going on a break. I will be right back.
Thank you. Sun is in my eye, talking about the good times in my life, and how we shine so bright.
The places we love, and all the
Good evening, Jack. Are you still viewing? Watching?
Burning route. You are here. Race southeast to the waterfront plaza. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. Great performance. The Nakamura Racing SI7 has been delivered to your junkyard. race. You are here. Race southwest to the naval yard. Driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. Northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
No, it's not Euro Truck Simulator 2.
If I'm correctly,
you've got that in the title.
Seriously?
Yes.
Then I didn't update it. Damn it.
they should fix it when I'm done.
Alright.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Just got the remastered edition.
The game looks so familiar to me.
It's Burnout.
Ready to race?
Always I good. Think
you are here.
Maybe I played this when I was a lot younger. But it was so long I can't remember exactly.
You don't have any roots, you just have to figure it out. And crashes are just fucking epic.
And I remember playing this one game where it was just try to cause as big of a road accident as possible.
That's Crash, you call it, also Burnout Paradise. Then Wreckage probably.
I remember that one being really
good. The Krieger Pioneer is now on the
That's
streets of Paradise City.
Games.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
This is huge. I can show you. It's a huge ass city. How can I zoom out? It's freaking nice. Nice that you are in the chat.
Yeah, I'm
ready to
right
race.
Here. I need to send out my game.
Race
my game
west to Lone Stallion Ranch.
Yeah, that's fine. But you can hear my voice correctly and stuff like that. Stream or not?
The stream always asks really quiet, so I have to have my volume max.
And I'm going to put it a bit up. But yeah, it's mostly about the game, of course.
No, but your game to voice ratio is fine.
Okay, that's good. Put some background music on and put it off now because we are talking. That's cool. I was trying to get it to work on my ceiling a little, but I don't think it's even decent because it's an arcade game, you know?
Yeah, probably better with like a controller or something.
Yeah. That's why I'm playing now with my Xbox. Come here, you asshole. What game are you playing?
That's just Euro Truck. I'm just grinding out. I'm almost at the top of the leaderboard.
I was thinking about the mods, send you, but you don't have pro mods. Do you?
I am playing pro mods.
Oh yeah, it's correct, you have all DLC. You don't need TMP for that. My bad.
Yeah. Now I was gonna wait until the West Balkans. I always get the Balkans and the Baltics mixed up, but I was gonna wait until that DLC drops, but Rowan convinced me to just download pro mods. Yeah, there's so much more map to explore and drive, and it's a lot more pretty.
You also have like Great Stepper, you have like French bars,
yeah.
But I have not connected them or actually got it working, so I'm like, screw that.
I don't know how I did it.
This is a race.
I didn't change anything when I was downloading
race
the promos in
the
Deathfire, but I get no like damage. Like the only damage in my truck I get is wear and tear. So only the engine, the gearbox and the tires get damaged, but the cabin and the frame don't get damaged at all.
Just the Deathfire for that.
that I intentionally left it unedited, so if we wanted to play pro mods, I could just
fire it up.
Do that.
Strange.
I mean, I don't mind.
Yeah,
it's not. It's not like I intentionally crash a wall. It's just sometimes a little fender bender, and you get 1% damage, and you get annoyed. Yeah, so congrats by the way.
One step closer.
Yep. Are you gonna work as a bus driver then, or?
Yeah.
Just a
full time.
Nice.
Believe me, it's epic. Another race done. License upgrade.
Also, I love that it has your profile, like your actual real life
C.
image in the
nice
profile
work,
picture.
But don't think advancing
the license.
To class B will be so easy.
Yeah, you
the
have like from
the
camp.
Way forward is up to you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Nakamura Ikusa GT has been delivered to your junkyard.
Real life photos. But I had the ultimate edition on Steam by a friend of mine. And the problem was those servers are down. So, and now I got this one for like 5 euros or something. And you have also like actually decent upgrades for cars. Well, in the Ultimate Edition they didn't even show up. Probably because they're on the servers.
Game is just so old, there are no people that play it.
Yeah, this one is fairly new. Hold on. Okay, thanks for watching guys, Burnout Paradise. We'll come back with another game. As always, honk honk.